You can't make this next one up. A coffee urn left near Manhattan Court by caterers for the television show Law & Order SVU caused a brief scare after it was mistaken for a suspicious package. The urn was left in a red milk crate wrapped in plastic not far from the Manhattan State Supreme Civil Court building, made famous by the long-running show. Police said the caterers had too much to carry and left the urn. While they were gone, someone called police suspecting the worst. The bomb squad responded, and the area was briefly sealed off. Police quickly determined it was safe. Matt Yurus for CBSNewYork.com.